Well, hi, I'm Adobe Stock Artist Evangelist, Photographer, and Stock Contributor, Matt Hayward. Here are two questions that I get asked on a daily basis. How much do I get paid? And how do I get paid? The general royalty structure is 33% of the price paid for photos and 35% of the price paid for videos. The price paid is going to vary based on how many assets the customer has committed to purchase. Now, there are quite a few different options available for Adobe Stock customers to choose from. If, for example, they purchase a monthly subscription plan that provides 3 images for $29.99, well, that's roughly $10 per download. The royalty rate of 33% results in a payment of $3.30. If a customer buys a large subscription plan with 750 images per month for $249.99, well, that's a very inexpensive price per download. There's a minimum payment amount that's guaranteed for this type of subscription plan. That starts at 33 cents and it increases as you accumulate more sales. For videos downloaded in subscription plans, the minimum payment is $2.80. And when a customer purchases a license to use one of your stock assets, the appropriate royalty is added into your account balance immediately. As your royalties accumulate, your balance increases. Once you reach a minimum balance of $25, you can submit a payment request using one of 3 payment partners: PayPal, Skrill, or Payoneer. Now, Payoneer is only available in countries outside the US for accounts that are paid in USD. It should be noted that if you're looking to make your first payment request at Adobe Stock, for security reasons, you have to wait at least 45 days from the date of your first sale. Be sure to submit a tax form in the contributor account section of the portal to avoid having the maximum withholding amount applied to your royalties. If you've met all the criteria noted before for a payment request, your available earnings balance will become a clickable link. I'm going to go ahead and click that link now as I'm ready to cash out. Click the blue payout button, also found in the upper right-hand corner. Confirm whether or not you're a United States tax resident and proceed. Select a payment method that you prefer. In my case, I'm going to use PayPal. Enter your payment address and confirm it. Well, that's all that there is to do on your part. Now the ball's in our court. Our finance team processes payments between 7 to 10 business days, though that can vary in either direction depending on the volume of requests in the queue. You can only have one payment request pending at a time, so if you reach the minimum payment balance before your current request is processed, you're going to need to wait before you can submit the next request.